welcome back.
So I'm doing a little bench repair today and figured I wanted to share with you guys what I've done all with doing the Flex Seal comparison and the abuse I've put through the X-Max, the XRT, and a lot of other cool RCs. So hope you enjoy all the clips for all the jumps and everything we've done over the last 30 days. Let me know your thoughts. Let's get to the video. Check out all these cool clips.
It's here. Oh. Oh. How's it going? Yeah, pop this tire. Bashing.
Have you changed the stock gears?
Yes. Yeah.
I'm bone stock.
better. Thank you.
So I hope you guys enjoyed those clips. Comment down below if you liked all the jumps, if you like sharing an overview over the last 30 days of what we've done with this platform on top of the Flexil, the paste, and the liquid. Some pretty cool stuff on strengthening the bodies. Just a different way of doing it. X-Maxes are surviving pretty well. XRT is repaired. Video to come later. My son went ahead and repaired them, but you can see the gear all stripped out. The Saga gear just chewing up, which isn't that bad, but it's rounded off all the corners, so best just to replace them. But there you go. Hope you enjoyed today's footage. I'm going to get to fixing the white X-Max, which is this one, and we're going to get them both out, ripping on the Sended Jump, see how they compare. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys on my next video. Thanks for watching. All right, so went ahead and got a call while we were out bashing that our RC cars came in, but I ran into a dilemma. The back's all full, so got to make it safe. I seat belted the Losi in, which only left one thing. She has to ride home on the roof. I there's no other way to do it. I don't know how else to get everything home, but I think this should be safe. Let me know if you think Chloe will make it home, but you got to protect the gravedigger. Might lose a child over it, but, you know, I can adopt.